Check it out and enjoy great wines at your home tonight.
Welcome back, everybody. The PM Show with Mr. Robert Conrad. Yeah, we're ready.
Yeah, and Tomas, because that's his theme song. When you hear that, that's telling you that Tomas is with us. He's ready.
Okay. Tomas is usually ready by the second segment.
Right? And Brian from Nashville is ready, too. Brian, what's going on, brother?
Hey, Brian.
Hello, my friend Uncle Bob. How are you? Hello, Eric.
Hey, Brian.
Good. What's going on, man?
Well, I had my question. Of course, it's hard to follow a legend like John the Voice.
Yes.
Because he's got so many good trivia, not just questions, but he's also got all these facts.
Yeah, he's got this mind.
The memorabilia.
For, yeah.
I love it. Yes.
Yeah. I mean, he makes a big, big part of the show. Hopefully, I can come up within 10% of what he does. But
well, come
I was
on,
reading
let's,
up on
let's
you.
Try for 5%.
5%? Okay, there we go.
All right, come on.
Gee, thanks.
Come on.
I was reading up on how your mother was a record, like a representative for Mercury Records. I didn't know that.
Yeah, she was, back in her day, she was number two in a poll, in the poll for popularity. So I was very thrilled to know that my mother was. And then she got a radio show with my stepfather, Eddie Hubbard, whose daughter is coming out to visit. Laura will be visiting this weekend. Yeah, so I'm kind of excited about that.
Yeah.
Well, that's great. That's very, very good. Now, one other thing I wanted to ask you is, when you got the contract to do the Ever Ready commercials, how did they approach you? Did they say, hey, we want you to play this macho guy like you are on television? And I know that was a great thing for you to have that. And you did that, what, 2 or 3 years?
I did it 3 years, and it was a fun thing. And they just came to me and said, hey, we got something we want you to do. And I said, what is it? And they showed me the material. And I went, yeah, I'll do that. I'll do that. And I just enjoyed it. And I did it for 3 years. And I could have done
it. You didn't enjoy it as much as we did watching it.
Hey,
man,
I could have done it for
a kick out of that.
I could have done it for five. But the reason I didn't continue with it is because it got redundant. It kind of was over and over and over the same material. So I passed on it.
Well, I mean, that's probably a good thing because you wanted to go on to something different.
Right, exactly.
But my favorite one is when you were hitting the speed bag. You remember that one?
I love that. I love hitting that speed bag, too, because I could hit that sucker.
I could hear that speed bag. At my mom or dad might have the TV going, and I'd hear that bag getting hit, and I'd come running in there and just watch it.
Good. Well, thanks.
So you've had a great impact on me.
Hey, thanks, Brian.
I can say that.
Okay, any questions before we let you go?
No, that's it. I just wanted to say thanks again for letting me talk to my hero and everybody have a great weekend.
Okay, yeah, you too. Thanks, you have a great weekend. Okay, thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, now, Mary.
One line open.
Liked the show, and she said, I better sign off before this email becomes another book. Please take good care of yourself and don't eat too many Frosted Flakes. All right, I won't do that. God bless and love you, Mary. Well, we all know who Mary is.
Oh, yeah.
And we love Mary, and great show tonight. And I loved all the photos, which some of were mine. And I've got a whole bunch, and maybe next week, remind me, and I'll show some.
Absolutely. Well, speaking of photos, Bob, I want to remind all of our listeners that tonight's guest, Mariette Hartley, coming up second hour.
Yeah.
There she is, the lovely Mariette Hartley. If you're viewing on the CRN Interactive chat room, you're seeing a picture, and of course, we all remember her lovely face. I remember her mostly from her episode on Twilight Zone, Gunsmoke. I was a huge Rod Serling Twilight Zone fan. And
yeah,
It moved me.
Yeah, well, good. I'm glad. Okay, so it says, lately, however, I usually only listen to music while in my car or listening to your show. I really enjoyed tonight's selection. I love At Last and That's All, and they both have great rhythms for dancing. The Sinatra song that they played tonight is one of my favorites of his, and Ernie's Bye Bye Baby was wonderful. My favorite of the that night, however, was Make Conformal. Well,
oh, yeah.
You know something, that's one of my favorites too, Mary, and I'm glad that you chose that. Okay, You know, that's the beautiful Mary, who is one of the three ladies who came out to see me, and there's a rumor they may be back, and if they are, I welcome them with open arms. And now we go to Vancouver. Oh, and Mary just came up. And now we go to see Charles in Vancouver, British Columbia. Charles, what's up, my man?
Yeah, hi, Bob. I just wanted to say how much I deeply appreciate your work on the Wild Wild West.
Thank you.
Fantastic show. I never get tired of watching it. And I'd like to see a lot more of your work. Is there certain things, you know, movies, TV shows, you think I should be looking out for?
Hey, you know, yeah, you should look out for a show that I did that was short-lived, but it was, I thought it was a very interesting show. It was The Adventures of Nick Carter.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, dig out that one. I think you'll enjoy it. And as I said, there was another show that I did that that I liked. I'll tell you what. I'll get the book out and I'll read it to you next week. How's that sound?
It sounds good. And was there any movies that you did that you think I should be taking a look out for?
Yeah, the movie I did with Ernest Schwarzenegger, I really enjoyed.
Oh, Jingle All the Way.
Jingle All the Way.
Jingle All the Way.
It was a lot of fun. It was a comedy, and I just had a thrill doing it.
And so, Mr. Conrad, you played yourself in that movie.
No, that wasn't me.
Sorry.
How dare you say that.
Okay.
But anyway,
and Mariette Hartley's coming on tonight.
Oh, yeah, the lovely Mariette Hartley. Absolutely.
Yes, yes. I'm looking forward to seeing her film Genesis 2 tonight.
Oh, cool.
All right, well, watch watch and listen to her interview. I think you'll enjoy it, okay?
Yeah, hey, all the best to you, Bob. Really appreciate it. We in Canada love you.
Oh, well, thank you, and I love Canadians. I mean that. No, I really do. I did a lot of work in Canada, and I've had a good time there.
Though he's not allowed back in the country, he does really is. Really.
Why do you say trash like that? That just isn't true. I'm going to walk out of here before you right now. And
oh,
I'm
sorry. I'm sorry. I was kidding. I was kidding, America.
Oh, okay,
I was kidding. Bob is allowed in Canada.
All right, Charles. He's
allowed back in Canada.
Hey, Charles, thanks for the call.
Yeah, thanks, Bob.
Thanks, Charles.
And now we go to a neighbor. We go to Christophe in France. Christophe,
right.
How are you, my friend?
Hello, Colbert Eric.
Hey, Christophe.
How are you?
First, I wanted to thank you for answering my question every Thursday. It's an honor for me, and I am aware of the chance that I have to be able to talk to you live.
Thank you. Now let's talk.
Okay, today I want to know if you know that the song My Way, very well interpreted by your favorite singer Frank Sinatra, is a French song originally created by Claude François.
Oh. I think it goes like this. I'll face the unknown, I'll build a world all my own. No one knows better than I myself, I'm by myself alone. Is that the song you're thinking about?
No, it's My Way.
My Way.
My Way.
Yeah,
oh,
My Way.
Okay.
Regrets. I've had a few.
Oh, that. Yeah. Okay, good. Yeah. Wonderful. All
nice.
Right.
It's original French song.
Yeah, we're going into commercial now, so hang on for a minute, okay?
Okay.
Christophe, don't go anywhere. We're going to go into commercial, all right? Merci beaucoup, monsieur.
Merci beaucoup.
Merci.
Guys, one line open, 800-336-2225. 800-336-2225. It is the PM Show with Mr. Robert Conrad. We'll be back.
And who else?
And I'm Eric Hines, your consummate co-host, sir.
Thank you.
You're very
Eric Hines, my wonderful host.
Thank you very much.
Wonderful guy in the Chamon.
Oui, Chamon. We'll be back.
Are you an inventor, or do you know an inventor who would like to attempt to have an invention or idea patented and submitted to industry for free?